This morning, a house fire on Green Bay's east side has forced 8 people from their home. It happened around 4 this morning in the 1300 block of Doty Street. Firefighters say 8 adults were able to get out of the home before they arrived. No one was hurt. The Red Cross is helping those residents.